Today in history, March 11, 1963, the U.S. Defense Secretary orders the adoption by the U.S. military of the M16 rifle, formerly the AR-15 rifle, by Eugene Stoner.